So we've got Kimberly in next. She's bought not one, but two dresses online, not suitable. I did say bring it in, let's have a look, because, you know, we like to have a look.
We do like to see the purchase mistake.
Indeed.
So what are we actually going to look for today, then? Have you got anything in mind?
Anything as long as it makes me look nice.
31-year-old Kimberly is a size 20 and en route to the boutique with mum Carol. She has two children with partner Daniel, and they're tying the knot in just 4 weeks' time.
The dress, which I've got, it's not working. I feel like I'm never gonna get to where I wanna be when it comes to finding my dress.
Kimberly's very low at the moment. It's not the dress that she wants. Her confidence is not there.
Hello, Kimberly. Come through,
Hello.
Ladies. How are you?
Very well,
Hello.
Thank you.
I'm feeling really anxious, feeling really nervous. Lots of thoughts crossing through my head, thinking we're not going to find a dress. If we do find a dress, it's not going to fit me. So, yeah, just a lot of anxiety. This is my dress.
Okay. But what we had done was we had a train put into the back.
Yes.
Looks a bit like a tail.
Exactly.
Kimberly has got herself in a real pickle. We're going to calm her down and we are going to find her the dress.
By the time you've finished with us today, you'll look fabulous.
Yes, absolutely.
Let's hope so.
There's no hope.
No,
you will.
You will.
So what I'm going to do then is I'm going to ask Mum to take a little seat and I'm going to take you with me and we're going to have a look at some dresses. And you've got a veil.
I have. It's a little bit creased.
It's OK.
The veil that Kimberly's got, she's added little flowers and things, and I think she would desperately like to use that veil. So for me, it was about finding something that would complement the colours.
This one, for example, which is very plain.
I love that. I love that.
How are we doing, ladies?
Really well.
Step into my office, Kimberly. Let's get this show on the road.
Oh, it's exciting!
Oh, my goodness.
The dress that Kimberly's about to put on, the colour is perfect. It will accentuate the fact that she's got a really small waist, and I'm really excited, actually.
How long have you been shopping online? Forever?
Forever. Like, literally, I think... I've never been average size. I've always been plus size. So that's just how I am. And, you know, you get used to it. Like, that's just how you are, and, like... There is times where I don't care, but times like this, it's where you do care.
No, Kimberly, you're so beautiful. I wish you could see your beauty.
I am very surprised about her lack of confidence. She gets herself into this place that she shouldn't really go to because there's no need. I'm so excited for Kimberly to see herself in this dress. I can't wait to see her reaction.
Oh, I feel all nervous.
Open your eyes.
Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness. Oh, you look so beautiful. That's gorgeous.
Yeah, I love it. I love this. I actually feel like slimmer.
Kimberly, is this everything you had in mind, but you just couldn't quite get it together yourself?
This is the look I didn't think was ever going to happen. I feel like it was made for me.
Oh, Alison, where you go then?
Kimberly, is this your dress?
This is definitely my dress.
Get in.
When I looked in the mirror and I saw me in that dress, I was like, oh my God, like, this is my dress. I feel so beautiful, which is like, hallelujah for me. It was just amazing.
On her wedding day, she needs to be in a place like she was today, where she knows she looks amazing in that dress. You know, it'd be great to go there and dress her and be able to send her off down the aisle with a few little words of wisdom and really give her a confidence boost.
Today is the day bride Kimberly marries partner Daniel.
That's a bit big. Did you try this on?
Yeah.
Yeah?
There's just an hour until the ceremony and stress levels are already high.
I just feel a bit sick though.
It's only nerves, it'll go, don't worry about it.
I think my nerves just come from me being such an emotional person and worrying that I'm gonna be a blubbering bride before I even get down the aisle.
Kimberly doesn't have a lot of confidence, and I don't know why, because she's
stunning.
Hello.
Today it's all about her.
It is all about her, and we're going to make sure it's all about
her. Absolutely. She's going to rock that frock, and she's going to ooze confidence.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Yeah.
How are you feeling?
That we need to get me in this dress, and we need to sort my hair out. Okay. We need to get me on that church on
whoa,
time.
Whoa.
Slow it down.
Do you want a cup of tea or anything?
I drink water, so I'm good, but I feel like I need to settle my stomach, and I've tried eating a dry bit of toast, and
I
feel like I want to cry.
My sac du magique, we have something for a dodgy tummy.
Don't. Your makeup, don't cry. Deep breaths. What's worrying you?
It's just all.
Is it just too much?
Overwhelming.
It's all right, everything's going to be all right. We're here now.
She's just finishing her hair now, and then take about 10-15 minutes to get the dress on, get her. But we've got to do it at her pace. We can't rush her into it because she's feeling a little bit delicate at the moment.
So I just feel like I'm going to be sick.
Right, you've got nothing in there to be sick. Where's the dress? As soon as we've started getting in your dress, I promise you, you'll start to feel better. And once you're in the car, that's it, it's real and it's happening, and you can focus those nerves and you won't feel sick. Walks down the aisle in half an hour, 30 minutes to get her calm, not being sick, finish her hair, get her in the dress, get her in the car and get her to the church.
With groom Daniel ready and waiting, bride Kimberly is now 20 minutes late.
Can I just get into this dress?
Come on, lady.
Right, steady yourself. Are you all right?
I'm okay. You've got to change that negativity and anxiousness into positivity.
You're going to absolutely own this, Kim, right?
Definitely.
We're good. That's it.
And another 20 minutes later, thanks to Joe and Al, she finally arrives.
Oh, she looked gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous. Yeah, she looked beautiful.
Walking through the door, kind of overwhelmed with emotion, but I kept focus on Dan's face, which kept me strong.
Daniel, will you take Kimberly to be your wife?
I will.
Kimberly, will you take Daniel to be your husband? Dan, you may kiss your wife, and I think they deserve a big round of applause.
Took a little bit longer than we thought it was going to, but, I mean, she can take as long as she wants, and I'm prepared to wait as long as it takes.
Joe and Alison, I don't think this day would have been the same without them. They've been amazing, not just for the dress, but them as people, they're just wonderful.
She done it. She looked fabulous.
Yes, she did.
And people wouldn't have guessed what we'd just been through to get her down the aisle.